You were phenomenal in qualifying. You were phenomenal in the race. Does it hurt that you weren't standing on the top step of the podium?
Well, it does. It's not what we want. And one of those days. But, yeah, I mean, you know, when you've done the most of the hard work and then we finish second, it's not bad. But it's obviously not what we wanted to.